Wow! I think it's only about 50 degrees out. Kind of sunny, but it's definitely not a warm day. Okay, 1.7 right. 1.71 right. Right, 2.1 left and right for single track. 2.2 left. You okay?
Yeah.
Need help?
No. I stopped too fast.
Okay, 2.7 right at the red flag. Cross Creek. 2.711, Cross Creek again. Right side wide. Right trail, 3.9, right trail wide, and then up the hill. Okay, 3.0, we're gonna cross the trail to the creek again with the concrete pipes, and hang a left onto the main trail, and you'll see a big shale field. Okay, we're coming up to where this chicken leg, three fork, we're gonna take the center fork. Center fork. Downhill rocky, but straight. There's a chicken out road to the left at 3.3.5. But the deep V is really not that bad. One right up to the power substation. Right at 4.2. Right at 4.2.1 left at 4.5. Back up to the main drag. Okay. That was not a 4.7 hang a right onto the haul road. Right onto a trail with a red flag. What is this taking us to? This is just taking us to another Jeep trail. Get a right, sorry, left at 4.9. Right at 5.0. Where to get 5.0. Okay, where is this going? It fades left a little bit. Right. Thank you. steep and rocky. Going straight. mud puddle. Fade with the right at 981, 982. Come out onto pavement at 99. Right on the pavement. Left on the pavement at 995. So this is Valley Road. Okay, this is the specific section I wanted you to calibrate for me.
This?
So, no, this next one. Okay. Oh, that's, come on. That's a haul road.
Really?
No, no. This one, although this has gotten easier. They've done some work on it. But it's a pretty rocky, challenging climb in general.
From this angle, it looks
decent. Yeah, well, it gets worse.
Okay.
10.4. Steep version, or take the left fork and it's an easier trail. O7, hang a left, a right, take the S curve, cross the steep trail unless you want to take the street trail. Yeah, Nate,
no.
Nate, Richard, Banning, all can do that.
No. That's crazy.
Yeah, it actually is crazier if you go over and look how steep it is. 1, left turn down. Whoa. Right again, right straight. 2.2, more rocky uphill. Left fork. I can't see the speedometer because I'm too busy climbing. Straight through at 2.6. Right straight, right Y at 2.6. Left Y at 2.6.1. At 2.8, just stay right fork, right straight at 2.8. Turn left down the shale at 2.8.5. Left. Downhill, shale. Left fork, very steep downhill. Wicked hard right at 3.1. Rock and roll, baby. Or rocks for Wally. Thank you. left fork, 3.25. Onto the haul road at 3.4. Cross paved road at 3.8, left up the hill at 3.8.1. Right at the T. Left is a T. Right. Gravel road that turns up a hill. Careful of the crevasses. right left fork at 5-8. Okay, four-way intersection, go straight. Keep going straight at 6-1. Right turn at 6-4. Stay right. Probably a better way to phrase that. Stay straight, fade left. Do a U-turn. Thank you. left. Left fork at 77. Okay, 11-3 packet crossing the paved road. cross Valley Road. Okay. Dive left up the berm, double berm climb. Back on the main road at 3.2. Old drag line. Lots of single track. To the left at 15, right at 15.2. Double track, single track, S curve. Super right at 15.49.